This is my French guinea pig, Coco. Hi, Coco. How to take care of a guinea pig. Guinea pigs, or Cavia porcellus, are cute furry creatures. They're living things, so they have feelings and need care too. There are ways to take care of a guinea pig, and if you want one, you need information. They are not related to pigs, neither did they come from Guinea. They are originated in Andes and no longer exist in the wild. Guinea pig feelings. When a guinea pig coos, it's a sign of love or affection. If a guinea pig squeaks loudly, it is usually in pain or sensing danger or wants food. If it chatters its teeth, it's angry and should be left alone for 5 minutes. Guinea pig care. You should fill and add fresh water to their water bottles every other day. You should feed them breakfast, lunch, and dinner, roughly 8 o'clock, 12 o'clock, and 6 o'clock, or 18 o'clock British time. You should clean its cage once a week, give it a bath once a month, and cut its nails every 3 weeks. Be careful clipping its nails. You might see the vein line if you look closely. If your guinea pig's nails or nail start bleeding, don't freak out. Try pressing cornstarch, beeswax, or a bar of soap on the nail. Make sure it has stopped the bleeding before putting it back into its home. Never, I said never, feed your guinea pig potatoes, corn, chocolate, fries, potato chips of any kind, rhubarb, beans, iceberg lettuce, celery, unless you cut it up, or any man-made processed items. Never let your guinea pig loose in the yard because some plants could be poison to your guinea pig. If your guinea pig does get sick, see a vet. They can help your guinea pig. You should take it to the vet once a year for a checkup. And that is most of the details, narrated by Calioka.